at 5,700 RPMs, and we need 4 amps at 12 volts. Okay? Now, record this in your mind. 4 amps, 12 volts, 48 watts, 5,700 RPMs. Now, let's reduce the speed. Let's go to 4,300 RPMs. Okay, it's good. 4,300 around. And we are with a consumption of 3 amps, 12 volts, 3 amps. Now, let's connect our regeneration. You see, we are at 5,700 RPMs, 1.9 amps consumption, 12 volts. And we are regenerating 8 watts. Now let's disconnect again. We are at